backstage at Marquesa, we're trying to emulate a very whimsical, quite fashion-forward, yet romantic look. I meet with the girls before, and I look into the collection, and it was very floral. It was a lot of birds to it. We're trying to interpret that into the hair, but we want to do something that is quite simple and soft, but yet straightforward. We're using Moroccan oil treatment as a foundation. This is our key product to make all the hairstyles to be very smooth and not frizz. We went with a very part in the middle. Then we use a bit of the heat styling protection that has some hole. And that's really gonna make the hair to be lacquer-like. It's gonna be like super shiny. We flatten all the sides and we bring it into the back into a low ponytail. Then that ponytail we twist it and we create a little bun. And then we leave some of the ends to be kind of like floating in the air. That was the interpretation for me, kind of like the birds, the wing of the birds. And then we finish it with a big, with a luminous hairspray. It's about simplicity, it's about being confident, but yet having a little romanticism for the spring summer 2016 at Marquesa.